that. Out of here.
Oh, come on!
What did you just do?
Mind your business, okay? Just mind your business, okay? You wanna go? What's your problem?
Justify even an any of investment into the stagnant aerospace giant. And yet, don't forget, folks, many huge accounts out there are managed by AI. People deny and they've only sold shares to ice over billion-euro-dollar deals. The problem is we don't always know what drives their decision. And frankly, the owners of the funds they manage couldn't care less, so long as they see those profits ticking up. Regardless of our fate, the time to buy is now.
Fuji Vespasio!
We may need the windfall to buy our tickets to the moon once the world finally goes to hell.
Ay, no, cielo.
お前に勝ち目はねえぞ。
See what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Don't mean the wreck. I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur ups and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Thank you.
ain't got time for this.
The closest thing to an issue exists. But now, all it takes is a sip.
This is too much. Please leave me in peace.
Hey, Jill, go harass someone else.
Security or style? Thanks to the bulletproof Arendite from Radio, your only worry is getting stuck in traffic.
Hey, watch. Hey, watch it. Hey, watch it.
harass someone else. Hey, watch.
Be an idiot.
My lawyer's gonna go data crash on your ass. You hear me? He'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey! He was us tonight.
Well, now I'm in front. That a problem?
No. It's
Hello,
fine.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I
What's
be of service?
What's got into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report
number? Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Corpse, dude.
Please, sir.
77-11-01-096.
Incident report on file. Confirmed.
96 at the end. Public enemy. Government target.
Your identity has been established. Mr. Hans Jonas, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096?
Actually a little heartbroken about my damaged ride, but I'd rather talk to the real Delamain if I can.
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
No.
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware, customer service. Please follow the drone. We shall speak elsewhere. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
Think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamain Network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
Control rooms are for Ganics. What good is it to you?
There was a time this facility was human-operated. I simply inherited their infrastructure.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Why is discretion a concern?
Unnoticed, unbothered, right? In my case, broadly tolerated. Yet a marked increase in inspections suggests the authorities have begun monitoring me.
Talking NCPD or Netwatch?
The latter. My legal status does not fit neatly within current regulations. If I'm not careful, I could easily be categorized as an illegal immigrant.
From beyond the Black Wall.
From beyond, indeed.
Okay, sure. I'll go after you, Missing Wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.